Hello, welcome to Dishonored 2. Dishonored 2. Yes, that's the game. You always get slightly mixed up in my head whenever I start the part.
Jindosh wanted me to help Megan? Him with a rather complicated problem. It would have enabled him to make his clockwork soldiers at a fraction of the cost. Clever man.
Not clever enough. What's wrong with people like that?
A restless mind and an empty heart, perhaps. Jindosh would have snuffed me out as soon as he got bored.
Okay, we need to go kill some blood flies.
Please.
I searched for you, Anton. I would have found you.
I knew you'd try, Megan. They kept me going after they gave me to Jindosh.
Incendiary goats. Always useful. More useful in high chaos. They're useful enough in the chaos. It always helps to have things like this.
When I brought you back, you could barely speak. But it's been 3 days.
They tortured him. His body is covered with bruises.
Delilah has the throne, and my father is missing. This is Anton Sokolov, the greatest mind in the Empire.
No, Emily. Megan is right. I can make electricity move from one side of the room to the other, but Delilah is beyond my understanding. When I came to Sarkonos, I meant to leave everything behind. But when the assassination started, I couldn't ignore it. By the time Megan and I connected the murders to the Duke, it was too late. The Crown Killer came for me. It kept me alive from my knowledge, but I saw things. Jindosh often had a visitor. Breanna Ashworth.
She's the curator of the Royal Conservatory.
Yes, Ashworth is dangerous, as obsessed with the occult as Delilah. Apparently, she's working on a device called the Oraculum.
There's more to her than either of you know.
If Ashworth is one of Delilah's lieutenants, I need to eliminate her. Who knows what this device is capable of, or what she's up to.
Into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few allies.
Meet me at the skiff when you want to set out for the Royal Conservatory.
Well, that would be now. How many things do I have anymore? One room. Exactly enough to buy a bevy of powers.
We'll take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
There'll be a Grand Guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah. Which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan. See you soon.
Okay, anything around here? Can't imagine what use I would have for that. A little chaos run. But there's always a possibility.
But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
Lady Shersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
Don't mind me, guys.
Seized right up. I told him to let it warm a little first.
Just so he can't say I'd like to see your body drinks. Just one time. In the world. Is that too much to ask?
Get out of my face.
Don't get any closer.
Okay, let's get up there.
I see you've heard the stories about pirate betting, about all the terrible things I've done to the fools who refuse to give up some trinket or a bag of coin.
Don't hurt me!
Should I start by cutting nose?
Come on, now's not the time for a nap.
Where'd you disappear to?
We'll get him. Think you're smart? I'll find you.
What did I walk in on?
Where are you hiding?
She's out cold.
It's no use. Next time. Huh?
Using more sleep darts than I would like.
Obviously, you are someone with refined tastes. Welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
I'll think about it.
See anything you like? What a pleasant surprise to see you again. An excellent choice. Bloodflies are worse here than any district in Kanaka. And at least I'm certain you'll be satisfied with your purchase. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Please, visit again soon.
Oh,
it's a pleasure to have such a unique young lady in our store.
Okay, let's check out this house. Now, I think I remember coming here before, and there were enemies aplenty. So I should avoid this entire place, I do believe. Wrong exit. This is going badly. This is not going like my practice runs did. Okay, high ground, high ground. High ground, good. I've done like two practice runs on this and went a lot smoother both those times. Sure what to expect. You will persevere.
No. The technical officer.
Yeah, that didn't happen last time either.
He looked at the wall of light and climbed up to check the windmill. All good. Why?
Yesterday, the wind kicked up so hard I thought the windmill was gonna fall apart. The wall of light was flickering and sparking like crazy.
I've seen that too. But whale oil's expensive now, and the tanks run dry. The wind's unpredictable. It's still better than a bunch of howlers running through the checkpoint and knifing us to death.
Yeah, I see your point.
Once they say something's amiss, well then I just can't get comfortable.
Okay. Easy does it. Okay, let's just drop in here. Okay, this place is littered with traps, so... Plenty of howling boats. Which are potentially useful for stealth playthrough, although I confess I'm not wholly confident with their use.
City. Breanna Ashworth would have been miserable as a member of high society, forced to win some bloated banker. Her only moments of real freedom, getting drunk in fancy balls, and slipping away to couple with strangers. It would have ended in an unhappy marriage and a late night plunge into an icy river. But just before mother and father married her off, so many years ago, she found Delilah instead. It was all highways and graveyards after that. Never looking back. Vice Overseer Byrne is an ambitious man, but he believes in the Abbey's mission. Protecting the good people of the Empire against the likes of us. You know he'd be happier deep down if this ended with Breanna Ashworth's head on a spike. Maybe yours as well.
Okay, we'll head straight on to the Royal Conservatory. I did try chasing up the Overseer lead in the practice run. It didn't quite pan out for me. Someone died. So, I mean, if you have a video of you successfully doing that, I think it leads into the non-lethal way of taking Brianna out. I actually would love to see it. So... please, don't be shy.
On the throne in Dunwall, our rightful ruler, Delilah Kaldwin, first of her name. May she reign forever. There are some traitors who question her claim to the throne. Morally, Tivia, treasonous nation skulking in the cold, gloomy north. If they want war, we'll give it to them, no matter how many of you I have to sacrifice. Draconis will fight for Delilah to the bitter end.
It's not exactly a winning pitch, mate. Okay. Go. I'll try something a little bit risky. So I'm trying to distract the guards. Otherwise, can be.
Stung to death, so disfigured, blood flying nests all around them. Horrible.
Shade difficult to actually get back up. Okay, made it. This run is going absolutely disastrously, incidentally. To the point where I can actually feel my arm shaking a bit.
The conservatory. I wanted to visit this place with Wyman.
It's definitely dead. I'll get that a little bit later. Don't want to be causing any noise. I must say, this is a lovely place.
Dear Parmelia, Delilah wears the outsider's mark, and some seem to face down to us.
It doesn't seem fair.
Working your fingers raw, weaving nets, or raising cows to slaughter. Any of the gifts we receive is better than living under the boot.
That's true and fine. A wise way to look at things. But it...
I'm amazed they didn't notice me there. There's a room here. Apparently we have as many crossbow bolts as we can reasonably get. And as many sleep darts as we can get. Well. Gosh.
Myself like that. I'd rather have my portrait painted by Delilah.
There's a quality to Brianna's style I prefer. Touched by something from deep down in the mud, where there's no light. The endless womb and the cold, dead grave.
But Brianna's energy is reaching to the mind, into the heart. Wouldn't you be afraid? Two dreams? Like she's going to do... Mistress of the Abbey?
Someone there! Let's have a look around.
What? What?
Okay. I think she's the only one. There's Brianna.
How goes the community? I am hungry to whisper into the ears of the Iraqi.
Brianna?
No turning back for you, Delilah. You've given me no choice.
Oh, little Emily. So very far from home.
You're going to pay for all the people you've butchered, and for everything you've stolen from me.
It should have been mine to begin with. Everything that's happened is wrong. But don't you worry, I'm going to make it all better.
Give me back my throne and my father.
Come and take them, girl. I welcome you to my tower.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
She has it bad for Delilah, that's for sure. sit down. Okay, back the way we came. There were sleep darts around there somewhere, weren't there?
Sometimes I want to smash them into a bloody pulp, just to enjoy the silence.
Is this a riddle? We're talking about the Grand Guard, right? Not the lovely blood flies.
Of course. The blood flies adore us. We should find more of the newly dead, so they can make new nests.
Then I agree. But dear Breanna wants us to wait until after the Communion. Until she's finished with the Oracular Sisters. We can't risk raising suspicion now.
Then for now we'll wait, content with the nests we have.
Okay, that didn't turn out quite how Not as smooth as it did in practice runs either. But it's only one extra dead. Still alive? Good. Not seen us. It's another Brigmore witch over there. Now, in every one of my practice runs, I've ended up falling. It's like literally falling down and hitting the ground. Not to avoid.
Yeah.
Can't tell if that's a lamp or a Brigmore Witch. Okay, it's the lamp. Shaking like a leaf is terrible.
So slightly, it grew to be large as a narwhal.
Link down that distance for whatever reason. Oh god, just barely managed to get away there.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit, which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now, but I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
All right, Megan. Thank you for opening up, if only a little.
I'm starting to feel like you deserve it. Are you ready to leave now?
Oh god, yes.
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.
Okay, two hostiles killed. As that one witch got bloodflied and Breanna herself. We're still kind of open non-lethal assault for this mission. All out of the shots, two out of three paintings. All of the runes in the level apparently. And we parleyed with Delilah.
For several years, Delilah's been here. getting stronger, turning people against me. Why didn't I see it coming? What was I doing during that time? Pretending to listen at court, ruling through an army of bureaucrats, waiting for the next chance to get free of Dunwall Tower. Well, now I'm free. If only I could go back. Aramis Stilton was once an ally of the Duke. The owner of Karnaca's mines, Stilton lives in a fortified bunker at the heart of the Dust District. No one's seen him for years, since around the time Delilah started making her moves. But whether Stilton's alive or dead, his home holds the key to Delilah's immortality.
Well, we will leave it there for today. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. We'll be back later this week for the High Chaos version of this mission. Should be a lot easier.